Men have been told for a very, very long time that a woman is a commodity. A woman is for your pleasure, to feed you, to keep your home, to raise your children. It's always about yours. It's always about him. So until you, us as parents, teach our sons that the only way to be a better man is to respect a woman and not degrade her. When we teach our daughters that you will stand on your own feet, and when we educate our daughters and when we educate our kids, that's when society will change.